Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to factory reset your Fitbit Versa 2 smartwatch. The Fitbit Versa 2 is a feature-loaded smartwatch engineered to help you lead a healthier lifestyle. As a result, it's likely that you have a lot of personal information stored on the device. When the time comes to move on and either give your Fitbit Versa 2 to a friend or family member, or sell it to someone else, you'll want to make sure and restore the device to its default factory settings to ensure that all of your personal information is erased from the device. Erasing the information on your Fitbit Versa 2 only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to factory reset your Fitbit Versa 2. Step 1. Swipe from right to left across your Fitbit Versa 2 screen until you see the Settings app, and then tap the Settings app. The Settings app looks like a gear. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down the Settings menu and then tap About. The About menu appears. Step 3. Scroll down the About menu and then tap Factory Reset. A Reset This Fitbit message appears, warning you that all your personal data and apps will be erased from your Fitbit Versa 2. Tap Reset. A resetting message appears, informing you that your Fitbit Versa 2 is now being restored to its default factory settings. The screen will go black for roughly 1 minute, and eventually the Fitbit logo will appear on the screen, indicating the factory reset has started. After another minute, a screen will appear prompting you to download the Fitbit app to continue the setup process, indicating the factory reset is complete. Let me know what your favorite Fitbit Versa 2 feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.